¿Sí? ¿Está bonito?
Sí, bastante. Sí. Bueno, para ser el primero está precioso.
Sí, es mi primera vez pintando. Nunca he sido bueno para la pintura, pero creo que va bien. ¿Sí? Por ahí va la cosa, sí.
Pues sí.
Sí. Siempre perdí artes plásticas.
Oiga, oiga.
Es un honor porque es el ave, eso es considerada constitucionalmente como el ave nacional de nosotros. Aprenderla a pintar es un honor. A pintarla es una cosa, pero aprenderla a pintar es un honor. Eso es lo importante ahorita. Que estamos como los guatemaltecos aprendiendo a pintar una ave nacional. Sí. Para poder enseñar a los demás cómo se puede pintar una ave nacional.
Sí, qué bonito. Sí, eso. Gracias.
Tell me about your experience. Have you painted a bird before?
Kind of.
Yeah.
But in another kind of material.
Well, I don't know, there's not much to say about it, it's more abstract than anything. Just my interpretation of what the Quetzal in Guatemala is all about. So, it was fun, it was a good class today.
Yeah. First time painting it?
Yeah, first time painting a Quetzal. More looks like a little chubby, likes to eat. It's all good.
Bueno, pues este es la segunda vez que pinto el Quetzal. Me encanta porque es el ave nacional de nuestro país. Y me encantan los colores, obviamente no lo veo exacto, pero haciendo el esfuerzo de que quede lo mejor posible.
Drawn a bird before, but I've never painted a bird before.
How does this, how about you?
No, this is my first time drawing.
So, what so far, how has this compared to your other drawings?
It's pretty, I used to paint and draw like a long time ago, like consistently, so I feel like in a lot of ways it's kind of bringing some old tricks and stuff that I kind of know back, so. That's cool.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm definitely, I feel like amateur right now.
First time painting. What do I say?
Yeah, what do you gotta say about it?
I like birds. So I wanted to make sure it was a very attractive bird. And it's a little punk rocker, so that's why I put a little mohawk, spikes. Everything else I had to do at home. I ran out of time.
Do you have respect for the students now that knock them out so fast?
Yes, they're really on it and really good artists.
Well, like this is something that I've always wanted to draw since I was a little kid, and I actually want to get a tattoo of this to represent, like, you know, my family culture and stuff like that. So this is a little bit more meaningful to me. So it's definitely, it was a really good experience. I really liked it.
What do you got going on here?
I think I'm doing what I'm supposed to do, but you know. I might just not, but I like it, yeah.
Bird looks like he has lipstick on.
A technique.
Right on the knee, just a little half of the knee.
my influence to give my bird was just following his example of, like, what he called it, the bird of light. So I added this halo, and I was going to do, like, rays coming out. And then I was just thinking of, like, San Bernardino sunsets, the pollution, and, like, we always have a lot of purple sunsets and orange and yellow. So, like, just combining those colors behind the forest or the, yeah, the forest or the line of trees. So I'm going to bring out some more trees right here. Yeah, so that's my inspiration.